Kimberly Berg here with the Rebel Fit Club. And we're gonna talk to you a little bit about the Parkinson's and the terrible twos. And we're not talking about TWO, we're talking about TOO. And the terrible twos are, especially we're in fall here, and it is a little darker, a little colder, we're going into the holidays. And so the Parkinson's terrible twos are, oh, it's too cold, it's too wet, it's too dark, I'm too busy, that's too early, that's too late. All of the excuses we hear for people not working out. And the real reason is you just don't feel good. And we know this. We know that it's hard to talk yourself into working out when you have Parkinson's, because there is that overwhelming, like, I don't feel well and I'm extra tired, maybe I'm depressed. And it's really hard to go that extra mile and get a really good workout in. So maybe you try to do something in your home. Maybe you try to go for a walk. Maybe you go to a health club, but you're kind of just what I call putzing around, just lifting a few weights, maybe walking a little bit on the treadmill. But the intention that you need, so that really good Parkinson's specific intensity that it takes to slow down Parkinson's, is not there. So that's why it's so important, especially right now, for you to get on it. If your Parkinson's seems to be progressing, the worst thing you can do is say, well, I'm not gonna do as much because maybe my balance isn't as good, or maybe I'm just a little tired, I'm having more symptoms, more pain. Some of that could be actually due to the fact that you're not working out enough. And so if you went to the physical therapist, they would say to you, are you doing everything you can? Are you working out daily? Are you getting, and you would have to say no. So if you work out twice a week, you're gonna feel pretty good. Three or four times a week, you're gonna feel better. If you work out every day, you're gonna feel that much better. So it's very dose specific. And research backs this. We offer very high intensity workouts virtually, not pre-recorded, they are live. You can also do step down so that there is something for you. So if you can't do the more high impact, you maybe need something in a middle range or something seated, we have it all. There is never an excuse. If you can't drive anymore, we have it virtually. We come to you. So please do not let the winter or the holidays or COVID or whatever your excuses keep you from doing the best that you can. Because no longer is your youth carrying you. We're no longer being able to say that we naturally carry our muscle mass or our bone density or our energy, because natural aging requires us to do more. Aging isn't for sissies and neither is Parkinson's, so you have to get on this and you have to be really strong and really diligent for your family, because you don't want to have to rely on them. You want to be able to do everything you can. You want to be able to travel. And going into winter, we should be training now for things that we want to do in the spring, in the summer. Just like it's an athletic event, you have your preseason and your postseason and you're in training. Well, this is when you have to kick it into gear. So only the tough kick it into gear right now in the fall. So we challenge you to step it up a notch. Get in it, get with it, stay in the game, slow your Parkinson's, contact us at rebelfitclub.com and we will get you hooked up with our live daily virtual classes. You can do them in your home. Great music, great coaches, everything you need is there, and you will never, ever be bored. Thanks a lot for listening, and go forth and conquer.